Point. It was cool to say you were hardcore, and it was not cool to say you were hardcore. We always repped it. You know, we knew people always looked at us, and some people just looked at us as they're just a hardcore band. And we used to be like, yeah, you're right. And we are.
If you don't care to look into the history, then it's just going to be something shallow and trendy, and you're not even going to be into it 5, 10 years later. If you do really love this kind of stuff, then look into his history, learn his history, and appreciate where it comes from.
We just want to say we all live in quotes, and we inspire everybody. All these bands inspire us too. And the secret to our legacy, and why we build you so long, is because we're genuine, we're real. And people want to be part of something real. They are like, you know what sucks, fake. Do you want to be part of something fake?
It's not anybody all together.
Let's go. Beautiful. We got a phone. Fucking wall! Say it! This is the fucking wall! y'all. What's up? What's up? Everybody feeling good? Hell yeah. We are Terror from Los Angeles. It is a pleasure to be here. No fucking rock band bullshit. And I'm gonna try my best to get you crazy motherfuckers involved, but I don't blame you. I'd probably stand over here and not get my head jumped on. But all you frontline motherfucking crazy motherfuckers jump on each other more. You know what I'm saying? So, are we all here to have a good time? Is everybody feeling good? I love it. We feel lucky as hell. It's been a while. Life is good, but the world is ugly. I look around at what I see in this world and I feel a little bit ashamed. I feel a little bit scared. I feel a little bit confused. But I know that I always have the hardcore scene. I can take myself out of the real world and bring myself into the place where I belong. The place that makes sense to me. The place where people have open minds and open hearts. And that's where I am today, and this is where I want to be. So whether you like it or not, we're all motherfucking brothers and sisters in here. Let's take each other, let's help each other, let's help this grow. Let's keep this positive. Let's keep this positive with some ugly aggression and hate the outside world. Let's love each other and hate the outside world. I'm waiting for some of you. You're all welcome, always against the odds, one with the
fucking Thank you. I'm just gonna do it.